So this has never happened before on a hike. Clearly, I didn't read the reviews. Before continuing on, we did run into other hikers who said that currently it was family friendly. So we made John go in front. And it's a good thing we did.
What?
Cut the camera.
Oh, there are people.
And that was the point where our loop hike became an out and back.